In the Azores, Joe and Lauren Romero may be closing in on their goal of filming a giant Mako.
Big fork in the water, big fork. Number four.
Sperm whales. Another giant of these waters. And an occasional enemy of the Mako. Some accounts claim to have seen sperm whales incapacitating Makos with their sonar, while others report to have witnessed giant Makos feeding on sperm whale calves. What is known is that the two species feed on similar prey, so the whale's presence is a good sign.